We have Shalom, Anna and Celine, and they're doing a musical performance for us this afternoon with some mixed talents in there. So we're sitting on our bottoms. Just remember, if you need to speak, put your finger on your lips. Remind your friends they need to be quiet. Certainly not least act, well, one of our last acts. We have Jarrell performing for us from year four, and he's also going to be playing on the piano. Let's welcome Jarrell to the stage.
possible.
performers. Now we do have medals and trophies for these winners, but we've had a little delay in the delivery of those things, so it's coming and you will get something extra special for being our winners. First place goes to Ready, Amy, stop. One, two, three. Jarell! Yeah! Wow. How does it feel, Jarell, to be the winner of Sacred Hearts Got Talent 2022? I can feel his heart beating from Trudy's vest here. Nerve-wracking, isn't it? Well done. And there's going to be a trophy and some medals for our winners, and it's coming. And the beauty of it not being here today is we get to celebrate you guys again when it does come, and I'm sure we'll have a special presentation for you at one of our assemblies.